There are several formations you can see in this area. Our largest is the Leaning Tower. As you look around, you'll see many types of formations. There are draperies, flowstones, and lots of curvy stalactites called helictites, which curve because of wind currents and crystalline structure. There are several types of minerals in the rock. The gray walls are limestone. White is calcium carbonate. Reddish-brown is iron oxide, and black is manganese. You will notice some of the formations are dry or non-active, and some are wet and still active. Formations that are still wet grow as the water evaporates because it carries and leaves a mineral deposit on the surface of the formation. The water in our streams comes from the waterfall and flows along our pathways throughout the cave. Please watch ahead for our turtle. The fish.
Turtle. Just like the Leaning Tower.
Pizza? The Leaning Tower of Pizza?
Pizza.
They're up here, I think. Pretty cool, huh, guys?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go around again.
Water changes ever so often.
These ones?
That's not.
Look at the tree.
No. Audrey, can you please use handrail?
Angel swim.
This is Franz Wilson.
It's a fake. Potato chip.
Thank you.
this whole trip yet.
Rock City 我翻嚟嗰度Smoky Mountain 個 Auto Tour山頂要睇啲古老屋 Visitor Center咁撩外出啦！啲水又喺度。Knoxville Fort Dickerson， 呢度有個 water body， 好似
reservoir 咁。
遠啲就係個湯，
綠色
嘅。又 Fort 嘅舊址，Memphis 嘅河邊。这条桥 煮的每一个角落就贴着你。High school, basically.